Hi everyone, and welcome to the Alfeca Tools YouTube channel. Today, we're going to walk you through the Makers and Volume Bot page. Just sit back and follow along. We have two types of bots, the Boost Token Bot and the Bump Token Bot. The Boost Token Bot increases the number of makers and trading volume for your token in a cost-effective way. The Bump Token Bot focuses on gradually pushing up your token's price, also in a budget-friendly way. In this video, we'll be using the Boost Token Bot and showing you a live demo. We've prepared a test token with very low liquidity that hasn't had much trading activity for more than 5 days. Perfect for this demo without interference from outside traders. If you check DexScreener, you'll see it had only one maker and less than $1 in volume over the past 24 hours. Our goal is to see if the bot can create the exact volume and number of makers we set. First, enter the token mint address you want the bot to work with. Next, choose how many makers you want to generate and the target trading volume. You can also set the bot's speed and check the estimated runtime. There's also an option to set the priority fee. The priority fee is used when the bot performs buy-sell transactions. This fee affects the amount of gas used, so we recommend using zero priority fee for most situations. However, during times of heavy network congestion, you may experience bottlenecks, so keep that in mind. Once all parameters are set, you'll see the network gas fees, swap fees, and the amount of Solana required to generate the volume. For this test, we're going with 50 makers. 2.5 Solana in volume, slow speed, and zero priority fee. After setting everything, click Start, and the total Solana required will appear. This includes service fees, gas and swap fees, and the Solana used for volume generation. The Solana used for volume will be returned to the wallet you paid with once the bot is done. Approve the payment, wait a moment, and you'll see the bot in action. You can track its progress in the bot log. Here's how it works. All fees and Solana for volume generation are sent to the MakerBot wallet. From there, Solana is transferred to Maker1 wallet to handle the swaps. The Maker1 wallet automatically performs buy, sell, and close transactions, then sends the remaining balance back to the MakerBot wallet. This cycle repeats until the bot completes its task. This method allows you to generate a large amount of volume with a very small amount of Solana. And yes, the Alfeca Makers and Volume Bot works perfectly even with zero priority fees, making it the most cost-efficient tool for creating the makers and volume you want. From the bot log, you can also check wallet addresses and transaction signatures directly on SolScan. As you can see, it completes the buy, sell, and close transactions and sends the balance back to the main wallet. You can verify it's the same wallet by checking DexScreener's transaction history. We're now at the final stage. Maker 50 is running. Let's see if the bot did its job by checking the maker count, trading volume, and whether the Solana used for volume was returned to the wallet. When we started, there was only one maker. Now there are 51 makers, exactly what we set. The trading volume went from under $1 to $506, matching our 2.5 Solana setting. And now, the final close step for the last maker has finished. The bot cycle is complete. The bot started at 6:22 p.m. and finished at 6:54 p.m. It took about 32 minutes for 50 makers on slow mode. Finally, let's confirm the refunded 0.045. Yes, SolScan shows it was sent back to the original wallet. That's it for our Alfeca Tools Makers and Volume Bot introduction video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.